I'm so happy to have you in my life. And I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you.
Sometimes I wish Tunde and I have what you and David have.
Cheers.
You've not eaten.
I'm busy.
Even food will be untouched when everything starts breaking.
You know, I told you that I will not chase you out of this house. You'll be the one to chase yourself out.
You don't understand, okay? Everything is falling apart right now. Something has to give or else I am sunk.
What happened?
Well, I should be asking you. I know it was a mistake. But right now, I'm really pissed. Lifetime's work gone.
Look, something must be wrong somewhere. My husband does not sell fake drugs.
Do you realize that she's going to keep coming back for you?
So then what are these doing here? We are trying for a baby, so obviously these are not for me.
Your mother is sowing fear in this house, and it's dangerous.
I know what I saw.
No, you know what you think you saw.
You are the witch.
This time around, we're going to bury him.
David!
Who is there?
Search the house! Search the drawers!
Search what house?
Madam!
What exactly are you people looking for?
I think what you should be more worried about is your mother's erratic behavior.
Why is it that you have eyes, but you can't see? What are you driving at?
Trust nobody.
You don't even care if I end up in jail or not, so why do you care where I go?
Because you are my wife.
Well, husbands don't leave their wives out in the cold when they need them most.
Adawa! Odimule! Honkotagbe! Honkotagbo! Odidere tia ketia ni meya!
Out there is dark. Dark and full of terrors.